Thank you. Appreciate it.
How much?
have your approval.
I didn't think you had any reason.
I'll take that as a compliment.
The chill out area is really cool. Whose idea was that?
Oh, it's mine, actually.
And it's awesome. The furniture. Yeah, the sign. It looks really good.
Except I'm not really well off my feet.
Well, you have to close the place for the fair. People going out that area.
Maybe you could do a free juice giveaway to entice them back.
That sounds like a very good idea. Apart from the free bit.
Just can't find Kato anywhere.
Well, last time I saw her, I was upstairs and back.
Alright. I might be able to ask her if she knows where it is.
She's not there.
If you're looking for Mackenzie, she left with your cousin.
No way. Hey, Mom, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. Still feeling bad?
Listen, I had a really fun time, but...
Don't worry. One time thing, right?
Good.
Hey.
Cousin's looking for you.
Yes, thanks.
Boss needs me.
I'll see you around.
You're lucky.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Is everything all right?
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? I hope you're alright. But they've both stopped answering their phones. Hey! Have you guys seen the trees finished downstairs? It looks amazing. Where have you been? Out. Why? Did I miss something? Did we? Wait.
You don't know where Kato's at, do you?
Oh, I saw him outside just now, actually.
Oh, thanks.
Okay.
Socials because the juice bar is so deep.
I just haven't had the time. Then why don't you just post it on the Surf Club socials?
No, I just thought that as the artist, you'd like to share with the positive.
You mean you want to piggyback off the success of Mance Rayborn's? Would it hurt? I'll get on to it.
Hey! Here it is.
Where you been?
Sorry, I got caught up.
Doing what? You meant to be looking after the gym.
Well, I'm here now.
She's a friend, and I don't want her messed around.
Hey, I'm not messing around, right? Yeah, can we just get on with it? Don't want to be any issues.
Yeah.
me asking either.
You know when I said see you around, I didn't mean tonight, right?
Couldn't help with that. And you're the whole package. You're gorgeous. You're smart. You've even got a country mansion.
Oh, okay. Well, it's a house, not a mansion.
What a space, though.
For a lot.
Boy, don't get that.
Collecting the mail and watering the plants, and she
I told you to stay clear of me, okay?
Oh, but how was she around the only bar in town?
She just lost her boyfriend. He died, okay? She's grieving.
She's not just a friend, she's more like family. You know she's with Buddy for a while, like.
Okay, I didn't realize.
Is that why you helped her out with Sol?
Not really. It was a solid investment for my inheritance.
Must have been a lot of money.
Yeah, it was. So I don't need you jeopardizing that by stuffing my business partner around.
Sure.